Hello everyone, my name is Patrick, and welcome to another episode of Vile Car Videos, where we react to the best car videos on the interwebs. And today, we will be reacting to Road Rage Gone Wrong, Bad Drivers, Angry Bikers, and Brake Checks, 2020 number one. This has over 5.6 million views, and let's just get at it. Let's go. Learn the rules. Yeah, but bikers are allowed, they're supposed to be on the road though. Even though, like, I agree, everyone hates bikers. Like, as a driver myself, no one likes bikers, but that is, like, legally, they are allowed on the road. Even though they're... I like the anger. Dash cam lunatic.
So this person is like,
Oh. Here we go.
Sorry, just skidding to the left. very elegant. Oh, wow. What is this, brake check? What's happening? Oh, what? Is he doing? Wow, that guy is crazy. Why is he following him though? Like, you shouldn't follow. Oh, what the hell? No. This is weird. Sorry about that. The light was shining a bit too bright on my face. I just moved it a little bit. Okay. For these videos, I don't even know who's the lunatic and who's the regular driver, or is everyone crazy? Is that the point of the video? To show that everyone's a crazy driver? There's nothing weird happening right now other than the lane switch. Yo, what is he doing? Was he brake stopping, checking him? I don't... I'm just confused at this point. Very confusing. Oh well. What, is that gonna catch him? Man, these... Okay, this is... Weird videos at the moment. Nothing that amazing. Okay, so what's happening here? Oh, he goes, he's tailgating? He is pretty close to, especially on the highway. And are you guys telling him to stop? Okay. The driver on the other side is asking to stop so he can go in. And then he what is... What? That is bonkers. I don't know, like, how does that even, what happened there? Okay. This video, okay, yo, this video gotta go to the next video a bit quicker. Oh, Okay, very turn. Well, the guy just blocking the whole street. He really wants a left turn. Oh, what the hell is that guy doing? What the hell is that guy doing? Why would he turn left like that? Like, that's... Taco Bell. Man, it's too bad. We only have, like, one Taco Bell here in BC and so far away from Vancouver. Okay, let's see. Highway driving. Most of these have been on the highway so far. Okay, what's happening? Oh! Wait, let's go back and see that. Okay, let's look right. Oh, he just bumped his trail. Oh! That's so bad. Really hard to... Is he driving in the middle of the lane, or... Like, why is she angry? What happened? I like her. Powerful woman. Yeah, I'm confused about that. Like, he looks like he's in the middle of the road, though. Is he? Like, why is he in the middle of the road? Is he... That's just... I'm not... Okay. Hopefully we get a good video. Too fast, too furious. Yeah. Time to look up a bike real quick. But like, he's just making... Oh, it's a bike. Oh yeah, is this... He was going all his way. Oh, what the fuck? You got a problem? That's crazy. Jeez, that's crazy. Like, I know bikers are annoying, but like, yo, you can't do that. That's crazy. Is he proud of that? Like, is he proud that he hit him in the head? Dude, that guy is insane. BMW, of course he's a BMW guy driver. Oh, fucking the bad reputation for them. That's insane. That guy's like. He's like, oh, fuck it. I'm rich. After everyone else, I can do what the hell I want, right? Like, okay. So what's happening here? These are like very, very hard to like. Some of them are very hard to figure out what actually happened, because I'm just not seeing what. I'm not understanding what actually happened. Whoa, great check. Why? What is happening here? Why is he upset? What happened? Was he driving too close? Like, was he upset that he was like it seemed like a good amount of space. I don't know why. Why would you brake check someone too? Like, that's just like, you get hit, your car gets hit too. Like, insurance wise, who'd be in trouble? I think depends on the situation. But here, you can clearly see him. Well, he has it on video, so that's why. Like, it's sketchy when like there's like no, you don't have it on tape, and it's your word versus his. Okay, what's happening here? Okay, he's driving slowly. Other than that, I don't see any issues right now. Okay. Pretty bad right turn, like you gotta speed up. Oh my god, that guy's, why is he upset? He's the one that turned in, he didn't have the right of way, and now he's driving like an asshole in front. Wow. Some people, eh? Like, if you're gonna turn right, at least like go at pace. You know, is something more gonna happen? Do you get more juicy details? No? Is that it? I wish there's more. Oh. Well, I guess that's the end of the video. I'm not sure why this video got like so many views, like 5.3 mil for a 40k channel, but that biker video was pretty good, pretty damn nice, right? Like that was a nice road rage interaction. The crazy lady spitting on him was pretty interesting as well. But other than that, the rest was pretty meh overall. Well, thank you for watching the video. If you liked the video, please give us a like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.